the martyrs of Badr, and imagine the very first shaheed on that day. And this is a man by the name of Mihja' ibn Salih. Mihja' radiallahu ta'ala anhu, we know almost nothing about. Literally, subhanAllah, you comb through the books to find anything that you can about this man. And you would think, subhanAllah, the first martyr on the day of Badr, and you'd have so much about him, but like many of these companions, just a line or two about who they were. So Mihja' radiallahu ta'ala anhu was one of those who was a slave in Mecca who became Muslim and was persecuted.